right, we're back with a old manifold and gas set up here. This come out of a, I would say, 70s model gas furnace, maybe mid 80s. You got a gas valve, and this is the manifold. These are called orifices. This actually what puts the gas through the burner. And then you have a source, which we took it out here. It might have broke, actually, one reason we pulled it out. But igniter here. And then that doesn't go in there. And then over here we took out the flame sensor. Got a high limit. This one's a manual reset. Now, if you ever have a code that says limit switch trip or no voltage to gas valve, these are manual reset with this little red button. You have to pop it.
Okay.
But there's some reason, more than likely, that it tripped. And it's usually a rollout.
Right.
Meaning the heat exchanger's over here. The flame shoots in, and for some reason causes it to back, like a car backfiring.
In other words, your heat exchangers are blocked.
Could be stopped up. Could be a hole in it with right. letting too much oxygen in. Could be a number of things. Could be right. the blower motor not running.
Right. Okay. Yeah.
A couple things. But, you know, these things fail. They do. But chances are, if it's tripped, it's not the switch.
And it's a safety switch. It's very Take it good. Seriously.
Yeah, exactly. If you notice one's tripped, don't try to reset it and keep lighting the furnace.
Oh, no.
Because...
it's like oil burners.
You know, once they... because they do go bad, they'll go bad closed.
Okay.
They'll melt inside and close. Well, then they won't trip anymore.
Right.
And then you got flames coming out, getting the electrical department, things like that.
Right. Then
once they trip, call somebody.
Right. Talk to us a little bit about the gas.
This is a manual shutoff. It's a standard 24-volt gas valve.
24 volts.
Yeah. That's what opens and closes from your thermostat, or actually from the control board.
Which is all low voltage.
By the thermostat, yeah. And this has a manual on and off.
This is quite old.
Yeah, this is very old. That's okay. I mean, most of them have little switches now.
Low voltage for on and
off. Yeah, this is it. This is probably, this looks like line voltage here.
Yeah, it does.
But let's get the relights of this thing.
Half-inch gas coming in?
Yeah, it's designed for half pound of gas. This one was set up for natural.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it's odd. You don't see too many that it usually comes in one side, out the other.
Mm-hmm.
This one actually comes in and comes out on the side.
Hmm.
So this is the way the furnace was set up, I guess.
Older.
Yeah.
This was off a gas pack?
Yeah, this was an old gas pack.
It was a gas pack, mm-hmm. which is an outdoor all-inclusive.
It was an old Snyder General, if I remember right.
Maybe. I don't remember.
Anyway, it was a good one. It lasted a long time.
Yes, it did.
And
this is a big one.
Yeah, this is about 80 to 100,000 BTUs.
Right.
Somewhere in there.
Right.
That's the input coming into the valve before the output is typically, 80%, so
right.
20% less.
Right.
So if it's 100,000, then you're getting 80,000 into your house and 20 out the smokestack. So.
Right, which is a big waste. And now today we see
gas packs, but gas packs they really not. You can't make a condensing one hardly.
Yeah.
Because
you're outside
the weather conditions.
Yeah. I mean it's exposed to the elements. But an indoor one you can go up to 98%.
Yeah, 98.5%.
Yeah. So and
very efficient.
Yeah. So these things are pretty. They're pretty basic, but highly sensitive to being safe.
Yeah.
These are your controls for your oxygen. You turn
them. Yeah,
you
can turn them and adjust them, open right. and close.
Mm-hmm. Like a stove will
really
have these. A barbecue will even have
really
those.
Don't have them anymore on newer ones.
Well, they're preset.
Yeah, they've automated a lot of stuff. Lately,
which is smart.
Yeah.
They know.
A lot of these will have, with the control boards nowadays, these resets will be automatic.
Right.
And the board will know how many times it's tripped.
Right, so it'll be smart. It'll do it. Kind of like entering into your email if you forget your password.
Lock you out.
Lock you down.
It goes into a lockout.
Right, exactly. Well, thanks, man.
Yep.